plying Statoil's oil rig for almost 48 hours. During that time, Statoil hasn't been able to move the rig to the drilling site, and that's why they haven't been able to start drilling oil.
Now it looks like the police is preparing to remove us.
The special forces are here, and it's just a matter about time when they will take us down.